my friend, Mr. Jack Field. What are you doing out here? You only got half a motorcycle. Wait, I was trying to be serious about this. I mean, trials riding is an absolutely legitimate sport. One of the oldest motorcycle competitions on the planet. It's about balance. It's about keeping your foot off the ground. And, well, I guess he's kind of doing that, isn't he? Look at this. Foot is off the ground. Little bit of bounce. But Jack, go back there and get the real motorcycle, would ya? You know, that guy... It is about balancing on one wheel, either back or the front, because you've got to work that motorcycle to get in different obstacle positions. But the number one thing with trials you don't want to do is put that foot down. It's called dabbing, and you get a point each time. This is kind of like golf. You want the lowest point possible. All right, now let's look. Jack, what are you doing? Hey, don't do that. You can't steer that way. Getting back down here right now, and he's up there in that nose wheelie. Turning himself around here as he pivots. Now, trials bikes are meant, as you can see, a specialized motorcycle meant to stand up on. You're not supposed to sit down on the motorcycle.